Phoenix Dawn is set to sail.
Glad you could join us, Commander.
Thanks. How's the crew?
Ship's prepped, aid supplies are in the hull, and we've got a Lion Guard squad for security. Hop aboard and we'll shove off.
But the crew, you can speak freely.
Well, some people, not me, are a little anxious. There are mixed feelings about fighting a god. We have our orders. If you listen to the refugees' stories, it's pretty obvious whatever Balthazar's doing over there is a catastrophe.
He was determined to take a dragon's power. I'd guess he's turned his attention to Kralkatorik.
And apparently doesn't care whose neck he has to step on to get the job done. When you stop to think about it, this is a god who turned against us. It's hard to swallow.
I suppose we'll just have to stop him from killing it and get ourselves some answers.
Oh, don't even get me started on sparing the dragons.
Believe me, I'm still coming to terms with it too. Hopefully Taimi can prove it, and soon.
Then I'll hold my tongue on that and let you focus on Balthazar and his forged.
Let me guess.
It's what the refugees call his army. Tough customers by the sound of it.
An army. Wonder where that came from.
Only one place you'll find an answer. A diplomatic team is already on the ground in Amnoon. I'd start with them.
Will do. You sure you're ready to follow me into the fire?
It's where we do our best work.
Good. Off to the furnace, then.